It's high. The way I look at it within myself, why not? Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league? I don't see why. Why?
Been working hard. My teammates been helping me out a lot. The veterans been helping me out.
I can tell when a player truly wants to be better. When a player truly wants to improve. And I respect that about that. And I admire that. But that was the quality that I had when I was a kid.
Too big, too strong, too fast, too good.